Would you like some chum from the chum bucket? You just ate some chum. That'd be $1 million.
You're diabolical and all, right?
Yes, I'm very diabolical.
Do you have a lot of weapons?
I have the weaponator and the coin slotinator and all the innators. Like Dr. Doofenshmirtz, but I'm not Dr. Doofenshmirtz because I am Plankton and I'm smart and I put coin slots on every single machine I have. What's that behind you? Got your toes.
Hey, come on!
Would anyone like to order from the chum bucket? Alright, how am I take your order at the chum bucket? Would you like some chum?
I want a Krabby Patty.
You see the chum bucket, not the Krabby Patty. Would you like some chum?
Never mind.
Hello. Alright, that'll be $1 billion. Would you like some chum from the chum bucket?
Does anybody want to go ghost hunting with me?
No, because you didn't order from the chum bucket, and I don't have any money to go hunt. I don't have enough money. Would somebody like to order from the chum bucket?
Bucket.
Wait. Yeah, what's that behind you?
Yeah.
Got your toes.
Yeah. Okay.
Today was such a hard day at the chum bucket. We made no sales. Hey, would you like to order from the chum bucket? Please, I need money. Okay. Here's some chum. That'd be $1 billion. I'll take credit card, debit card, student loan, paycheck, PayPal. And anything which is in your pockets, and I'll be just fine.
Paycheck.
Okay, that'll... Where's my $1 billion? Oh my gosh. I made a sale. I have money now. Does anybody want to order from the chum bucket?
Me.
Alright. Before you say that, English or Spanish? First one to move gets their toe stolen.
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself.